hope. Fervently do we pray that this mighty scourge of war shall speedily pass away. Let us strive on to finish the work we are in, to bind up the nation's wounds. Both sides, North and South, fought for a cause they believed in. There should be no punishment, no retribution, none. We have to put a country back together again and heal.